I truly believe that if used correctly and compassionately, science can be a common language that can connect the world and bring about positive change in the society. My name is Ankur Gupta, and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Chemical and Biological Engineering here at CU Boulder. My research group, Laboratory of Interfaces, Flow and Electrokinetics, or in short LIFE, is passionate about building technologies for a sustainable future. Broadly speaking, we build computational tools to design and engineer technologies such as batteries, supercapacitors, electromediated carbon capture, and lab-on-a-chip applications. We study these systems using a variety of computational tools where we blend traditional applied mathematics techniques with modern computing capabilities. Specifically, we develop in-house numerical codes using open-source languages such as Python and Julia. One key application focus of our group has been electrifying mass transit using supercapacitors. For instance, you can imagine an electrical bus being charged within a minute while it is waiting for passengers to board and deboard. Our lab also focuses on engineering the shape of microparticles to control their rotational and translational motion, which can then be exploited for delivering drugs or biosensing in a microfluidic chip. We actively collaborate with experimental groups in most of our research projects. We are looking to hire students who possess strong work ethic, are motivated and driven, and truly find joy in asking the right questions and seeking their answers. Students in my group will learn diverse range of computational mathematical techniques, which will enable them to find future positions in academics, energy storage companies, pharmaceutical and biotech companies, and even in roles that rely on data analysis. As I said earlier, science driven through compassion can bring about a positive change in society. This philosophy forms the basis of my research group's culture and my mentoring style.